activities and meals. You can opt out and still use the general facilities within a college.
So is it like a meet place where postgraduates come, they meet the research, or what is it like?
It's not typically related to research. It's a more of a social space, and they would put on maybe some meals if you wanted. Sometimes they have a separate bar depending on the college. It varies, but it's not related to the research or academic studies. Some of the common rooms have to support themselves, and so the way they do that is through the charges. You can opt out, but then obviously you wouldn't be able to use their facilities.
Just an add point to that as well. There's a trust fund charge as well. What is that about?
Trust fund charge.
Yes, there's a